There we go.
Oh, and it's done.
I got two. I got a double clap. That was like an American Ninja.
How about sit-ups? That's a 50 sit-ups.
Like 12. This is 12. No rep. No rep.
This is a Ninja Warrior right here, by the way.
Oh, my God. I'm going to put it up. I promise.
He's been on that thing quite a few times.
60s.
Right. 60s. Let's talk to him. No, I did 60s in the
door. Joey, you don't really know about me yet, do you?
We got a Ninja Warrior on our hands here.
Oh, fuck you.
It's mine. It's mine.
Boom.
It's mine.
That's him.
Don't, Dennis, take it from the perfect angle.
Oh, God. Oh, jeez.
Awesome.
Boom, boom.
Somebody got a good picture.
That's going to be a meme soon, bro.
That is a meme.
No, fuck you. No, fuck him.
How many did you go?
Okay, I did this before, but I didn't. I wasn't sloppy last time. I didn't have.
It's called Cheerio.
I was going to Cheerio. I've seen
Ben Shapiro and Milo on Sunday, and then today they're doing the right stuff. So it looks like they're respecting, you know, the Constitution, and that's very important. So you got to give credit where credit's due. The thing is, it's consistency. Okay. The question is, are they doing this just so to get the attention off of them? You know, but we'll continue to challenge them. We'll see. But at the end of the day, if they keep doing this, okay, then I don't care if this is a communist college, a communist city, I don't care, I'm not saying it is, but I don't care what their politics are here, okay, as long as they respect the law, they respect their speech. Okay. So I'm not here to tell people who to vote for. I just want to make sure people can speak. That's it.
I feel like today's an improvement.
Big time. Big time. Yeah.
Cool.
Because you can watch people.
Okay. We will march on. Sniper in the tower.
And when you got a microphone.
Mr. Gold, where's the flask?
You lie!
Can I get a swig?
Hey, Joe!
Oh, hold on, no, we told this it all dims out.
Oh, I'm on buzz now.
Alright, yeah. Hold on. Let's find somewhere to sit and drink.
Are you kidding me?
God. Like, right now, I need water. I'm